Our next bout to the scale, one of our three world title bouts on the docket for tomorrow evening, 12 rounds for the IBF featherweight title. The challenger out of Dinant, Belgium, Alexander Miskirtchian, facing off against the man defending his title for the third time out of Igrim, Russia, the Mexican-Russian Evgeny Gradovich. Gradovich, Miskirtchian, 12 rounds for the IBF featherweight title. Once again, proudly presented to you by Bob Arum's Top Rank Incorporated, along with Foreman Boys Promotions, La Cerveza Tecate con Carácter, PlayStation 4, PS4, greatness awaits. And our host, the Venetian Macau, the Cotai Arena is the venue. Again, ladies and gentlemen, this is our first of three world title bouts taking place tomorrow night at Featherweight Fury here at the Cotai Arena. Ladies and gentlemen, first to weigh in, this is a challenger, Alexander Miskirtchian on the scale. Miskirtchian weighing in. ...125.5 pounds, 125.5, the official weight for Alexander Miskirtchian out of Belgium. 24-2-1 with 9 KOs. He looks to dethrone the reigning champion, making his third world title defense out of Igrim, Russia. This is the undefeated Mexican-Russian, Evgeny Gradovich, weighing in. 125.5, 125.5, the official weight. We have a fight, ladies and gentlemen, 12 rounds for the IBF featherweight world title. The reigning world champion making his third defense, Evgeny Gradovich, facing off against the challenger from Dinant, Belgium, Alexander Miskirtchian. Miskirtchian, Gradovich, 12 rounds for the IBF world title. The first of our three world title bouts tomorrow night here at Cotai Arena. It is Featherweight Fury. If you don't have your tickets in hand, make sure you see them. Some of the top rising stars in the sport facing off against their toughest opposition to date right here in Macau, China. First on the scale, this is former two-time world champion and the challenger tomorrow evening, Vic Darchinyan, weighing in. ...125.75 pounds, 125.8, the official weight for one of the hardest punchers in the division, KO artist, the Raging Bull, Vic Darchinyan. The reigning world champion from Montego Bay, Jamaica, undefeated, 23-0, 19 KOs. This is the reigning champ on the scale, weighing in, Nicholas Walters. Walters on the scale. ...125.5 pounds, 125.5, the official weight for the reigning WBA World Featherweight Champion, undefeated, 23-0, 19 KOs, two of the heaviest hitters in the division. 12 rounds for the WBA World Featherweight World Championship. Darchinyan Walters, our co-feature bout tomorrow evening, Featherweight Fury here at the Venetian Macau. Two knockout artists will go head-to-head tomorrow night in our co-feature here at the Cotai Arena. At stake, the WBA World Featherweight title, former two-time champion, the Raging Bull, Vic Darchinyan, against the undefeated champ from Montego Bay, Jamaica, Nicholas Walters. Featherweight fury here at the Cotai Arena.
You're first up, which means you get to strip off, as Lady Gaga would say. So first up on the scales is Nonito Donaire, four-time world champion, looking for his fifth. £126. Right on the money. Simpiwe, up you go. One, two, five and a half. All right, Nikki is going to talk with the guys in a moment after they've done their front of the stage photo pose. Both wanting to win, both expecting to win. I guess these are the guys who are really the featherweight fury tomorrow, except all of them are, right?